When you look in the mirror, do you ever marvel at your elegance? How full of blues and jazz your skin is. How full of hip-hop your walk is, your talk is. And they be like, how does she walk and sway like that? How does she balance all those eggs? How does he never strike out when he gets to bed? How does he learn to fight like that? And I hope that you will tell them that your melanin is a superpower. That this world was instructed to break into you, but you are armor. Your resilience is the gospel. Your tongue be multiple weapons in one, the decolonizer. Cracking English into slang. Black vernacular, Spanglish, whatever you make it into, but know that this tongue, no code switch, no multiple language, know how to mold words into money. I speak green, I speak survival, I speak triumph over bridges of battle, over people who counted on my failures, ran out of things to count and ended up penniless. And here I am on my mountain of gold. So when I tell you what you've done ain't easy, what I mean is you are literally history in the flesh. What I mean is you are breaking stereotypes so that types of folks like us unlearn unhealthy struggle. What I mean is you are not the exception. Rather, you are creating playing fields where your reflection will not have to wonder if they are worthy. Will not have to wonder if it is feasible to make it past a certain age. Will not have to wonder if getting a college degree is a 1 out of 10 kind of deal. You are teaching the next generation what it looks like to heal. So when I call you blues, I mean, I see your trauma, your pain, long nights of little sleep and agony. And when I call you jazz, I mean, I can see you moving, adding cadence to all of that just to keep your feet moving forward, switching tempo and tongue like it's never been done. And when I call you hip hop, I mean, you are ever changing, but always feel familiar. A multitude of flavors, but always taste like a home-cooked meal. A multitude of beats, but I could always vibe with you. And when they be like, how does she walk and sway like that? How does she balance all those eggs? How does he never strike out when he gets to bed? How does he learn to fight like that? I hope that you will tell them that you swam entire oceans that have tried to consume you. But here you are, full of sea salt and water, without a doubt, still standing.